Hey guys, it's me, Tara. How do you like this tie-dyed shirt, huh? It's my sleep shirt.
Ooh.
You wanna know what it's got on it?
Mario.
Really here is to talk about problems. Parking in Los Angeles, the worst. There's no rhyme or reason to it. Parking can make or break your day. Ha ha. Let's say you park in a meter, right? You miss it by a couple of minutes, gonna be on your ass in 2 seconds. They get out of their car, they can't wait. 9, 8, 7, and then they're writing. You run out, it's a minute past. You're like, no, I'm sorry. Full of groceries, your hair's a wreck, you're sweating like a beast. Only been a couple of minutes, I'm sorry. And they go, well, I already started writing. What does that even mean? You already started writing. That's what they make erasers for. That's why back in the 1900s, they thought, let's make a pencil and put an eraser on the end in case somebody makes a mistake. So I already started writing the ticket, ma'am. I'm like, can't you just tear it up and throw it out then? What about that? That's not an option. What do you think they make trash cans for?
Don't need to get angry, ma'am. Boop, boop.
They don't even hand it to you. You're standing right there. You're on the verge of tears. Milk falls out of the bag. They won't help you pick it up. They're gonna take that ticket. They're gonna put it under your little windshield and go see you later with the doot, doot, doot yellow lights. In their dumb little costumes, stupid little pad of paper, and their writings that they can't take back. The worst. That's always another issue. Street cleaning. What even is that? What does that even mean, street cleaning? You gotta get up at 7, try to move it to the other side, but you know what? The other side is full because everybody else has moved to the other side. But if you don't move it in time, here comes parking enforcer again, ticketing. And I look down at the street. Garbage that was there before is fine and now it's wet. Moved around a little bit. What are you even doing with the street cleaning? Except ruining people's mornings. Ruining people's lives. We don't need it. The worst. Burr, burr, burr. I say, get the parking enforcer's pencils with erasers. Give us a little break. Everybody else out there, stop throwing your trash in the gutter so we don't gotta have street cleaning. Get rid of street cleaning. I wanna get some sleep, people. And then if you're gonna parallel park, put a signal on. Give us a little bit of warning. You find a sweet spot, I'm there to support you, but blink it out first. You go up to a meter today, put a little more money in there. Let them have some free parking. Make somebody's day out there, huh? A chugga chugga chugga.